local, late breaking. This is WBAL TV 11 News at noon.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Sarah Caldwell. Today is the installation of Archbishop-designate of Baltimore, William Lori. The event will begin just before 2 o'clock. And 11 News' Barry Sims is live in North Baltimore with a preview of today's ceremony. Barry?
William Edward Lori will become the 16th Archbishop of Baltimore. Again, as you said, that will happen this afternoon. About 2,000 people are expected to be here at the Cathedral of Mary Our Queen here in North Baltimore to participate in that installation ceremony. The Archbishop designate served as Bishop of Bridgeport, Connecticut before Pope Benedict XVI chose Lori to oversee the Catholic Church in Baltimore. Lori has said he is grateful and he's also humbled that he gets to lead this historic church. Now, Lori became a priest in 1977. He was ordained in Washington. And to witness this event today, Lori's parents and about 50 of his family members are here. The procession into the church begins at 1:30. It will include hundreds of priests, bishops, and archbishops. The ceremony is expected to begin around 2 o'clock, and children from area Catholic schools will be participating, as well as choir members representing various churches and cultures within the archdiocese. Now, we talked to someone who has known Lori since he was an auxiliary bishop in Washington, and we also talked to a couple of 13-year-olds who are participating in the installation.
It's such an honor that my school picked me to represent on Senior Slate in this event, and I'm really excited.
I feel very excited that my school chose me out of everyone in the school to represent us here today at the cathedral.
I think he's one of the greatest human beings that God's put on earth. He's a hard worker, a very dedicated man to his faith. He's done an outstanding job when he was auxiliary bishop for Cardinal Hickey in Washington, D.C.
Now you can watch WBAL Plus and WBALTV.com for live coverage of the installation of Archbishop-designate William Lori. That broadcast begins at 1:55. And of course, we will be here for the installation and we will have more for you tonight at 5 and 6. Reporting live from North Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.